Hi guys. So this year and even last year a little bit, I have changed up my intro quite a bit, and I think it is time for a new one. I've had this one for a few months, so I kind of wanted to change it up a little bit. I feel like it just adds so much more to the video and stuff. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of the new intro right up here in the poll, and yeah. But I'm a bad liar. It's Lucy and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a really fun video that involves some of my friends, also known as the squad, and I am going to be recreating their pictures. So you may recognize some of these pictures from the then versus now video that we did about a month ago, I think. And obviously it's not going to be the then ones, it's going to be the now ones, because, you know, that's for a different video. I'm just going to be recreating them, like doing the same poses, backgrounds, and trying to wear as similar of the clothes that I can. And yeah, if you guys want to see the finished results, make sure you stay till the end to see the comparison. But yeah, you're going to just get to see a little behind the scenes of me taking these pictures and stuff. And yeah, but before we begin, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to join the subscriber fam, click the like button if you like it, and leave down some video ideas for Diabetic Logo Girl. Let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm in my first outfit, which is basically just a black sweatshirt. Well, it's a zip up, but in her picture it's not. But the first one we're going to be recreating is Ashlyn's. Here's the picture that we're going to be recreating. And this one looks pretty easy. It's just like in her kitchen in front of a sink. And to help me with most of these pictures, I have my sister. So I'm in my first outfit. We're going to go take the first picture and yeah, let's go see. Guys, so I just realized something. Three of my friends in these pictures are wearing their glasses. So, I don't have glasses, so that's a bit of a problem. So I'm gonna have to use one of my parents, so. Yeah, but we have the background. I just need to set it up a little bit more to like hers is, because she has just like a few things in the background, so. Yeah, and I'm also sitting in this chair, because it looks like she's sitting, but I can't tell. Oh, and here we have the glasses. Wait, do they look like hers?
Not really, but
it's fine. Oh my God, I cannot see. I have to do this quick, and I have to do this for three of my friends. So, yeah, okay. Okay guys, so we finished that one. That one was pretty easy and I think it turned out really good. But if you guys want to see how the picture looks next to hers, make sure you stay tuned till the end of the video. And yeah, on to the next one, which is going to be Audrey's right here. And this one looks kind of like she's holding it herself like a selfie, but Lauren's still gonna help me get the picture right, so yeah. Okay guys, so I'm in my outfit for Audrey's. We're wearing like, obviously she has a sweatshirt on. I don't, because I don't have any sweatshirts that are that color, but I think this shirt matches it pretty well. So we're gonna do this picture. And I do have my glasses as well. Yeah, they're not mine, but oh, wow. Get my hair like hers. She has like some in the front, some in the back. Okay, and then gotta get the phone. Oh my God, this is weird. Okay. Okay guys, so all of them turned out like okay, except for like the phone reflection was in my eye because we're like right next to the window. So I think we're gonna try doing it in the dining room and we'll see if that works better. We are in the new location and, oh, I need to put my glasses on, sorry. Okay, got the picture and got the camera. So let's try this. Oh, hi mom. Hi. So we have the Audrey picture. Oh, I can't show you guys yet, spoiler. But yeah, I think the next one that we're gonna do is Sky, because I want to take a break from the glasses pictures. And this one's actually in the car and it has like really cool lighting. Here's the picture. So that's what we're gonna try to recreate. And yeah, so I'm in my outfit for Sky's picture. I'll show you it again just so you can see. And obviously hers is like long sleeves and mine's short sleeves, and they're different color stripes, but you know, this is the closest thing I had. And as you can see in the picture, she sort of has her hair like half up, half down, so I'm gonna try to replicate that. Her hair's a lot shorter than mine, so it might be hard, but I'm just gonna put a little bit of hair up. Oh wow. This is hard. Here's my hair. It looks kind of bad and little weird, but, you know, it looked a lot better on her. But, yeah, because I do not wear my hair like this often with just, like, a tiny little bit up. So, yeah, and I can't even tell if this is the hairstyle she was wearing. It just kind of looks like it in the picture, except since she has shorter hair, it looks good on her, and it looks very weird. Okay, guys, so I'm in my dad's car because the seats were a closer color than my mom's because hers are black and ours are gray, but it's close enough. So, oh my gosh, this is so hard because, like, there's really good lighting in hers because she's probably, like, actually driving somewhere. Well, not her driving, but she's being driven and she decided to take a picture. Well, I'm literally just parked in my garage. So this is going to be hard to replicate because, look, there's such good lighting. Like, there's literally, like, a streak. You can't really see it. But yeah, this is gonna be so hard. Plus, she's wearing short sleeves and I'm wearing long sleeves and it's very obvious. I actually meant it the other way around. Oopsies. Okay. This is hard. Okay, so I need to make my hair look shorter by having just having it behind me and then putting the shorter pieces in the front. Let's see, does this look like hers? Like that? No, that looks weird. You know what, I'll just leave it all in the back. So I just heard something and I'm scared and I have to keep the car door open because, like, that's, oh my god, that scared me so bad. My dad just came out to throw something away and that gave me a mini heart attack, but it's all right. But I have to keep, as I was saying, I have to keep the car door open because the light will turn off. But oh my gosh, my heart's beating so fast. Okay. This one is by far the hardest one. I literally have the perfect picture, but then I realized she has her seatbelt on in it. And now I have to take it all again. But yeah, this one is very, very difficult to do. And I've been in here for like 10 minutes. So we finally got the picture. Sky, I do not know how you took that and made it look so good because, like, mine, it was the best it could get, but it was not as good as hers. I think it was just because she was, like, actually going somewhere, and I'm literally parked in my garage, and the lighting is awful, but I got it as close as it can possibly get, and I have a big knot in my hair, and yeah, let's move on to the next one. So we're finally all done with that one. Remember to stay till the end if you want to see the results. Oh my gosh, my hair, but yeah, the next one is actually outside, and the only full body picture in the whole video, which means I need pants and a shirt, and this one's Kayla's. And Kayla, oh my gosh, this picture, you look so pretty in, and it's a really cute picture, but I do not have a plain red shirt, so I'm gonna be using this Christmas one, and it's long sleeves, and you can only see the back of her shirt, so I'm just gonna be wearing it, and you'll just see the back, and I'm gonna roll up the sleeves to make it seem short sleeves. Like, this is the picture, by the way, so I'm gonna it's gonna look so weird because this is the front, but you guys are only gonna see the back, so no one will know. Well, everyone knows now. And then I have these jeans, which are pretty close to the color of hers, I'd say. And we're gonna go in my backyard and find, or front yard, and find a tree and recreate Kayla's picture. And yeah, I'm really excited to do this one. So here's the final outfit. Remember, you're only gonna see it from the back, so this part won't matter. But the sleeves look really weird and they're, like, squeezing my arms. And also, this is probably the first time and only time that I'm wearing jeans during quarantine, so yeah, let's go outside and get this picture done. I'm so excited. Okay, guys, so we're trying to find a perfect tree to use, and there's someone, like, mowing their lawn, so sorry about that. Or they're not mowing a lawn, they have, like, a tractor. Yeah, I think maybe one back here will work, because in the one she did, there's not a lot of, like, leaves in it, so I don't know. There's a car driving by, this is awkward. I'm gonna start working on this picture, and I realized you can sort of see the front of my shirt, but that's okay, she won't mind. Okay, guys, so I'm still outside, and we just finished taking the one for Kayla, and I think it turned out pretty good. If you guys want to see it, remember to stay till the end, but now we're going to be doing the Owen one, and I think this one won't be too hard. Well, obviously a little bit, because, you know, he's a boy, but he actually took this one at my house. It was from a video. It was, like, a screenshot from a video, and it's actually on this bench, but it was on the other side, so I'll sit there, but yes, I'm going to be taking this one on my tripod, and I need to put my hair back to make myself look more like a boy. So, I have to be sitting right here. Actually, I might redo my hair because it looks pretty bad. And I'm going to put the phone on the tripod. It's like a sideways picture like this. So I might not get that much footage of me taking this one because I need to use my phone for like a reference photo. But yeah, I don't think I even showed you the one I was going to recreate. But here it is right here, right on this bench. So yeah, I think this one's probably one of the easier ones. I have a gray shirt on, obviously not the same one, but it is pretty similar. And sorry about the background noises because like we're outside. But yes, gonna start taking a picture. Trying to look like a boy. Oh my god, wait, I think I actually look pretty good. And also, I'm not going to be wearing the glasses in the picture because the glasses were kind of giving me a headache, and his glasses are like that kind, not like the kind we have with like the frames. Well, it does have frames, but it won't look good. So oh my gosh, I look like, you guys, do I look like a boy? Vote up in the poll. But yeah, what is that? I don't know. Oh, we're having a barbecue tonight, I forgot. Yay. Wait, what time is it? It's 3:30. Wow, I thought it was like 2. But yeah, oh my gosh, do I look like a boy? Again, I'm literally holding my phone between my legs so you guys can get a little bit of footage, but oh my god, and I'm not looking at a reference picture, so okay. Also, we both have braces, so it might look pretty cool. Oh my gosh, my hair looks so weird. Let's see if we got a good one. So I'm back inside and we got the picture in 2 tries. I am proud of myself. Let's go. That one was actually a lot easier than I thought. Considering Owen is a boy, I'm a girl, and we look different, and I don't have the same shirt or anything, and my hair does not look the same, and I got it in 2 tries. That's pretty impressive, guys. So you should definitely stay tuned to see the final result. So yeah, the last one I'm going to be doing is my friend Jenna, and here's the picture. It's really cute, and I need a makeup brush for it, and I don't have any, so we're going to go in my sister's room. Makeup brush. I mean, will any of these work? I think this one will work. So here is the shirt I'm going to be wearing. It's not really the same shade of like purple-ish pink. Hers is more magenta and mine's kind of like a maroon burgundy color. So it's a little bit different, but I think it'll work. So we need to find a good background. So I did my hair and half up, half down. Looks pretty cute. And we have a really similar hair color, so this shouldn't be a problem. I kind of did really bad on my hair, but you know, it's fine. Hers looks a lot better. I don't know what it is with all my friends liking half up, half down, but they do. I've had to do it twice in this video, but I think I'm just going to have my hair a little bit in the front, like that maybe. And she has like her makeup brush. Where is mine? Oh, I lost it already. And I'm going to have it like this, and we're going to take the picture. Also, I forgot to say, her background is quite different than mine. Why did I say quite? Like, who says that? Her background's quite different than mine, but it is. So, that's fine. I'm using, like, my pink wall as my background instead of, like, a tan one because we don't really have one. Well, we do in our, like, playroom. Basically, we call it the great room. But we do have, like, a tan wall up there, but my sister and my mom are watching a movie, so not gonna do that. I'm sweating in this sweater. It's very itchy and hot. So we got the picture. That one wasn't too hard. It was actually pretty fun to do. And now, oh my gosh, now the last step to, oh my god, my hair, to the like these pictures is I need to edit all of them, add some filters, adjust like the brightness and stuff to try to make it as close as possible for the final reveal. So yeah. I sort of got distracted by TikTok and took a little break, but yeah, I edited Ashlyn's picture, and now we are going to do the next one I took, which was Audrey's. So I've edited 3 of the pictures. I did Audrey's, Ashlyn's, and Owen's, but Owen, the one that I took for Owen, like recreating Owen's picture, I felt like I didn't really need to edit it that much because like it was taken in my yard, so it like it in the exact same spot, so it was, I felt like it looked better natural. But now we have to edit my recreation of Kayla's, and Kayla's was probably one of the harder ones to make. Okay guys, so I finished editing all the pictures. It took me about 20 minutes or so, not including the TikTok break, but yeah, so I finished, and now is the moment you've all been waiting for. It's finally time for the reveal, and I'm also just gonna be like rating them and honestly saying how I think I did. But anyways, we're gonna go in the order that I took them. So starting off is Ashlyn's. So again, here's the picture that I tried to recreate. And now it's time for the reveal. Are you guys ready? Here it is. And I think I actually did a pretty good job. I mean, the glasses are like really similar. My outfit, my hair, it's just, her hair is a little bit more straight than mine, especially in this picture. But I personally think that the background's pretty good, except for her, it's night, and for me, it's day. I think, I'm not sure, but it looks like night where she is. Well, not where she is, but in this picture. But yeah, I would say probably I did about a 7 out of 10. Yeah, I think this is a good 7 or 8 out of 10. It's pretty good, but I'm like a little more high up and she's a little lower down, which is not like real life because she's taller than me, but I'm catching up to her. But anyways, on to Audrey's, and I actually really like this one. So again, the picture I tried to recreate and the reveal. I really like this one. It's really cute. And her background, like if you can see, there's little like green spots on her wall. Obviously they're supposed to be there, like kind of like flowers, which is kind of what's in my dining room, so that's why I chose to do it there. I think it looks really good. Our shirts are obviously not the same. Hers is a little bit of a lighter yellow, but we have writing in the same spot, so I think that looks cool. The glasses look good, and I think, yeah, overall I would say this one's probably an 8 out of 10. I really like it. So, and then on to Skye's. This one took me a really long time to do, and I like how it turned out, but it was just really hard. I don't know how she got this picture so good because it was so hard to recreate. But here's the picture that I tried to do, and now for the reveal. I think I did an okay job, except it's very dark in the car when I was doing this, so it looks a little bit different than hers, but the seatbelt is like the same color, the chairs, my hair looks really good, like looked like hers, and I think I did a good facial expression. So I'd say this one's like a 7.5 or an 8 out of 10 maybe. But yeah, that one was very hard. Good job, Skye. And I could not get like the glare in it because it was just so hard. I tried my best, but yeah. Now on to Kayla's. Kayla's was probably the hardest. My dad had to come take it too. And I don't know how she did that picture. Like, it looks so easy, but it was really hard to make. I could not get the right pose or anything. But I think, I don't know, here's the picture I tried to do, and we ended up taking it the wrong way too. Like, we took it like up, hers was sideways, so here it is side by side. I don't know how I feel about it. Obviously my shirt is long sleeves, I rolled them up, and hers is short sleeves, and I don't have like the two white stripes on my sleeve, but the jeans are close, and you can see my shoes, and the pose is not even close. But I'd say like a 5 out of 10. Nothing to do with Kayla's picture is perfect, but my version is very bad, probably like a 5 out of 10. Kayla, how did you do that? That's so cute. It's such a good picture. But yeah, and like her whole body's in it. Mine's like behind the tree. On to Owen's. This one was probably the most easy one. It was a little hard to look like him because I had to like do my hair weird, but it was the easiest to get a background because we took this picture at my house because I think we were filming, I think it might have been the last to take their hand off the tree or last to say no. It was one of those challenges. I'll link it up here if I figure out which one it is, or up here. I don't know which side. I think it's here. But yeah, so I just went to the bench in my backyard. Here's the picture that I had to recreate. We did not have the white chair because I couldn't find it, so it's a little different. But here are them side by side. I think I did really good. The shirts are pretty similar, except mine have like pink on the sleeves, but it's pretty close. I think I did a good facial expression. My hair looks surprisingly kind of like his. I did not want to wear the glasses because I just didn't want to. So I don't know if that takes away any points, but I'd say a good 7 or 8 out of 10. I like this one. And now on to Jenna's. Last but not least. But yeah, here is the picture I tried to recreate. I really like this picture. It's super cute with like her makeup brush and stuff. And here is the finished product. This one, I have to say, even though my shirt's not even close to the color and the background's not the same, the pose, I feel like I got spot on. So, like, this is probably one of my favorites. Like, I don't know. I want to say it's my favorite, but then the background's not that good. But I really like this picture for some reason. And, like, I'm holding the brush the same way she is. And our hair looks the same. I want to give this one, like, a 9. or a 9.5, but then again, the outfit's pretty close, but like, it's just the background is not the same because I couldn't find anything like that. So I want to say, I'll say a 9. I'll give it a 9 out of 10. I really like this one. It's a super cute picture on both sides, and yeah. So that is it for me recreating my friend's pictures. Comment below. It probably won't let you, but go over to my community tab or my Instagram story and vote which you think I did the best job recreating. I'll probably post some of these on Instagram as well. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Have a loosey-goosey day.